Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race.